It's the beginning of summer, and the garden still needs more work than it's giving back. We need to help train the tomatoes, prune, weed, and plant more plants. But soon the hard work starts to pay off, and we get to harvest lots of fresh vegetables from the garden. Some plants have gone in overdrive this year, so I have needed to get creative and come up with new ways to make them into delicious meals. Here are some of the things we have been eating from the summer garden so far.
Thank you. Thank you. bunches. Dit worden allemaal courgettes. Hier hebben we nog meer boontjes. Alright. Hoep. Ja, dan kan je het even de onderkant eraf halen. Zo. En de laatste.
Thank you.
If you search for stuffed courgettes recipes, many will tell you to go for minced meat. However, I want to show you a more frugal version that still tastes amazing. It's still very simple. I made a filling with red lentils, chorizo, topped it with cheese, and after an hour in the oven, you have an amazing meal. One of our favorite types of chorizo is made from porco preto, which is an Iberian heritage breed that we would like to grow in the future, and will probably make sausages from. But as we're not yet at that point, these store-bought ones will do.
Someone taking a cheese tax. Wat ben je vergeten? De worst? Oh, de peterselie.
Dankjewel, Paul.
Ik wou geen kaas meer ervan af eten. til je de kaas op en doe je het eronder.
Ja, oh, dankjewel, Bo. Nou, zo ziet het er leuk uit.
Ja.
Fantastisch.
You can put some of the courgette inside into the filling if you like, but since we have chickens and so many courgettes, I always give it to the chickens, and trust me, they'll love you forever.
Het is heet.
Niet uitbrengen. Of goed.
Ja, kijk eens. Nee, kijk het weer, ja.
Wil je niet eten? Nee. Wil je wat drinken?
Man is any man and all I would ever want. And I'll be giving me a little
while. Even helpen, Bo. Ja, je hebt jezelf een beetje tussen geduwd als je om hulp vraagt.
Ja, het is heel bang voor jou. Ja, kom maar. Nee, mevrouw, ik denk dat je bij het verkeerde webshop
The new chickens that we got this spring have finally started laying. So now we get 4 or 5 eggs a day, which is a perfect opportunity to make quiche. One of my favorites is a simple quiche Lorraine, which has fried bacon at the bottom, eggs, and is topped with cheese. This is also your reminder that you don't have to do everything from scratch. It is perfectly fine to buy a pre-made crust and add a few homegrown ingredients. Cooking, and life for that matter, is not about perfection, but making do with what you have and are able to do. I promise you the result will still be delicious.
Papa kan daar meer water bij doen, bij het groene bad.
To To me, summer is for salads, and salads don't have to be just boring greens. Actually, I don't even grow lettuce in the summer because it simply gets too hot here. A favorite salad of mine is a chilled green bean salad mixed with creamy home-cooked beans and some fresh tomatoes, parsley. I dress it with a simple vinaigrette, and just like that, you have a lovely summer dish.
Thank you. Tepels.
Vorken.
En ik kan niet meer eten.
What I hope most you can take from this video is that food, especially in the summer, does not have to be complicated. Simple does not mean boring and flavorless. It's a matter of combining a few strong flavors like garlic, herbs and spices that work hand in hand to elevate the flavors and textures of vegetables. For many people, summer can be the perfect time to experiment with these things, as many vegetables are in abundance in the garden and at the market. So I hope you got some inspiration from this video. I would love to read some of your favorite summer recipes in the comments, and otherwise I'll see you in the next one.